One dark night, on the hills of the Fire Mountain, little slimes foraged. Angered the Fire Mountain's guardian, this did. They saw slimes as thieves. Terribly proud they were. A big bellow shook the lands. Many slimes died. But got away, one slime did. They hid in a neighboring forest, alone and shaking, starving and scared. Poor thing. Suddenly, another great creature appeared, and that is where the true story begins, about how a slime saved the world.